I am the very model of an ancient Roman emperor. I overspend and overtax and overthrow my treasurer. I marry family members from my cousin to my stepsister. I'm always right, I'm never wrong, just as this neutral senator.
That is correct.
Through sound investigation by Praetorian inquisitors, my mother and my brother were revealed to be conspirators. But mother dear, so long to hear this bust of me, remember her. I am the very model of an ancient Roman emperor.
He fiddles while the city burns, he rules with fear tyrannical. He's lazy, brutish, and ill-willed, he thinks that he's infallible.
Santa small, he steals from gold, he's writing ungrammatical.
He's making Roma great again, dramatic and fantastical.
He's gormless and irascible, tragic and autocratical. Maniacal and radical, positions problematical. Tips and whiskers are sabbaticals, his fits are unsymmetrical.
We're still talking about Nero, right?
He's a narcissist, a petulant, unscrupulous embezzler. He is the very model of an ancient Roman emperor.